What's up, guys? Terex here. Okay, here we go. I got some mail today. Super awesome here. Let's see what I get. I guess this is some stuff here. Yeah. As I thought, some stuff I lent out to a really good friend of mine. She didn't have all the stuff, so I just mailed her. That's awesome. Big thanks to her. Thank you, Carolina. And let's see this big package. What can be in there? Da 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 da. I just got a student today, so that's pretty neat. Came out with a really good average score, so that's... Oh! Is this what I think it is? I ordered this from a friend of mine. He said, yeah, well, he had it and he wanted to get rid of it, and I couldn't get to him before, but then he wrote me. And also here, it's Held og Lykke. It is good luck. He hates opening boosters himself because he always draws bad. So can't blame him for that. But we got a booster display of Galactic Overlord here. This is like just like Christmas evening or something like that. Let's see if I have something to open this with. Don't ever use knives at home, guys, but when opening booster boxes, it's allowed. There we go. That's nice. That's nice. Now let's see here. One side and the other side. I'm just gonna put my stuff into that, and I want on the ground. All right, let's see here. I can fit this into the picture. A friend of mine lent my, what is it called, a tripod? I don't know, for the camera. So I'm doing it old style with the old thing I had. Really bad one, but I guess it's alright. I just couldn't wait to open this. Okay, Exceed Wrath. Woohoo. It's like the best card, Insector stuff. No. Okay, I got one. It's ultra rare. Exceed unit. I have actually not seen this being pulled once, so I guess that's alright. I'm not gonna put, I'm gonna just put rares beside, and then all the good stuff, and obviously all holos in one pile also. Let's see if I can do this a little faster than normal. Whoops, just gonna turn that out. Phone. Alright, so got some heretic stuff, some other gardener. That's a rare, it's bad. Just gonna put it all in one pile now. Yeah. Just wanna have some order in this so I don't do all that messy stuff. Let's see here what I drew in this booster pack. Gifrid. Guess that's alright. It's not the best one, but I'll just continue from the same pile. So, oh, it's actually a pretty good rare. Thoughton Butterfly Spy thing. And I got a set. I guess that can be used in heretic stuff. I have quite a few of them. already, but it's okay. Got an owl, got Niptit, not the best. Got Fallen Zexion and Queen Dragoon Digin. That's actually also pretty good for a holo. And I got the Sioux. That's actually not bad so far. I mean, I guess I think it's pretty good, especially just because it's only a super rare, so it's one of the more pricey super rares, I guess. Hammer Shark, wow, so good. All right, let's check this booster. Gonna be something good in it. I actually like this set pretty much. Okay, I got my secret right there. The Heretic Seal from the Ashes. I mean, it's alright. Would have been cool if I could have drawn something better. But I guess overall it was still a pretty cheap. At least I would say cheap here in Denmark. It is this. Oh yeah. Fluff. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So good card. It's not that I have a few of them already. but I got some of the good super rare stuff. So, Light Ray Gearfried. Gearfried is actually pretty cool. I've got a friend of some friend of mine's testing some deck with Gearfried, and it actually works pretty good. Tefnut, that's pretty cool, and I got a Ladybug also. So that's actually not worst. Let's see. Shining Elf, whoa! Oh well, still got my ultimate rare and some ultra rares left, so I can still get something pretty neat. Got a rare there. Yeah, Insecta Crossbow. I don't even know what it's doing. I guess it's something boosting attack, and that's basically all. Yeah, it can take something with monsters. It negates monsters' effects in battle or something. It's not worth playing at all. Got a Heretic Seal of Banishment. Let's see what else we got here. It was sealed, so nothing is wrong with this booster. So we got El Genero, some Evil Sour, Evil Light, Evil Sour, whatever you want to call it. Some Dino stuff. I think it's a pretty cool deck. So let's see, this pile is actually getting quite big. I got a Tefnut more. That's always good. It's the Cyber Dragon, so it's the best one. Let's see, a jar. Yes, Noble Knight. It's just what I needed. Or, well, oh, just gonna turn that one on. Internet on my computer. Oh, Neo Galaxy Eyes. I actually don't have one of those. But it's ultimate, that's actually pretty cool. Let's see what I else get. Just gonna move that pile of comments over there. Gearfried again. Again, it's a pretty cool card. Got five left. So let's see. what I can pull off this. I have no idea how many of the super rares I already have pulled. So I'm just hoping. Okay, Heretic Seal of Reflection. Is that the counter trap? Yeah, it actually is. I've got a friend of mine looking for this one, so that's pretty cool. Oh, I got two, is it right? Whoa, were these just stacking somehow? You did see, I had pulled one of these two, is it, and then this one. That's odd. That's pretty odd. Let's see, I've got four packs left. That was pretty cool. Would have been awesome at a sneak peek. So, final section again. Let's see what more I get. Oh, it's already at 11 minutes. Whoa, shoot. Okay. Got a rare here. Ancient Dragon. Two packs left. Do I get my second secret rare? Oh, I got one of the rare cards. It's the Searcher for Heretics. That's actually pretty good. I mean, it's also quite something worth. So that's nice. I needed one more of those because I have two, as I remember. Okay, I got just one of the crappy insectors. But yeah, let's take a recap of what I got. I got one Heretic Seal of Reflection, one Noble Knight Otogius, Ibolite El Genero, Shining Elf, Flelf, and one Queen Dragoon. These were my super rares. Then I got one Ultra Exceed unit, one Ultimate Neo Galaxy Eyes, and one Heretic Seal from the Ashes. It's actually pretty cool because I have none of those Exceeds, so it's gonna fit my binder pretty much. So that's for the other stuff. Let's see what I got of the rares. One Heretic Seal. One, two, three, is it? I guess that's pretty. Oh, four, is it? Quite some of them. Two Tefnut, one Ladybug, and one Photon Assassin. But yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed watching my luck.